Blurt books. What are they, and how are they used in my classroom? You may have heard of blurt beans, the incentive to get rid of the irritating habit of blurting. Well, this is pretty similar to that. I teach fifth grade, so I wanted to personalize this idea a little more by replacing the beans part with bucks. Okay, so like, how does that work though? Well, each student receives $5 each morning. Every time they blurt, they have to give me one of their bucks. At the end of the day, all the remaining bucks go in this container. Once it gets filled to this line, they get a prize like a pizza party, pajama day, whatever they decide. The blurred bucks that get taken each day go in my container, and then once that container gets filled to the line, they have to do stuff for me, like clean the floor, extra homework, stuff like that. My students seem to really love this incentive, and so do I. So let me know what you think.